Are you a pizza restaurant making custom pizzas? Today, I'll show you how you can let your customers customize their pizzas and send the orders to you online using this ready-made order form template. Offer your customers to entirely create their own pizza from choosing the dough to the sauce without forgetting the toppings and extras. I have a custom pizza order form template which has all the basic ingredients of pizza. You can copy this template and change it further according to your choice of menu, then send it to your customers. This order form has built-in automatic calculations, so your customers will know the order total and the summary of their order before they submit their orders to you. Okay, let's get started. We're doing this in 3 steps. Step 1. Let's copy this template. Step 2. We'll see how to add or change some of the customization options in this template. Step 3. We'll preview the final form and test by placing a sample order. Also, let's see how you can share this form with your customers. Now, on step 1, let's make a copy of this template. On Untitled's website, click on Create Order Form. In the template gallery, scroll down to the Pizza Order Forms template and choose this Build Your Own Pizza Order Form template here. This order form template has a set of pizza ingredients already. You can check the various functional and technical features available with this order form template here. Click on the Use This Template button here on the bottom right of the page. Change the title to your shop name. For example, I change it to The Pizza, my style. Then choose your currency. I'm changing it to Euros. For now, let's leave the language as English. Click on Confirm. It is now preparing your form. Alright, it is copied now and this is your own order form. Now, let's move on to step 2. Let's make some changes to the pizza options here in this form. This form is in edit mode already. You see the little gear icons here? You can click on these gear icons to make changes to the form. Let's try adding one more dough type. I click on the gear icon next to the title dough type. On the sidebar, you see the 3 choices that are there already. I now add cheese crust, which is 2 euros. Then click on save. There you go, you've got it in the list here. Now that you know how to add or change items, you can also delete the items by clicking on the trash bin icon under each of the listings here. This way, you can personalize this order form template to suit your custom pizza order sheet. Okay, now let's move on to step 3. Let's see how to preview and test this form. On the menu bar at the top of the page, click on Preview. In this page, you can preview how your order form will appear on the desktop, tablet, and mobile as well. Here, you can change the theme, color, and appearance of the form. Now, it's time to test it. On the bottom left of the page, click on this link to open this form in a new window. Here is the final form. I'll create my own pizza here and place an order to you. I choose to order a medium pizza made of cheese crust with white cream sauce and no cheese. I add black olives and marinated chicken breast as toppings. Now, I'll go ahead and write my contact details and address for delivery. In the cart here, I can see my pizza options with its price. I can also view the order summary and the order total. This makes it easier for me to know what and for how much I owe you. All this while, did you notice that you did not do anything extra to calculate order amount in summary? Yes, all that is built in this pizza order form template and calculated automatically for every order. Now, I click on Place Order. At your end, you can go back to your order form and click on the Orders tab here to see the list of orders arranged like sticky notes in this easy visual dashboard. You can click on each sticky note to see the order details. You can move them across the different columns and manage your entire pizza orders from processing to delivering them to your customers. Now, you can share this online custom pizza order form with your customers. Click on Share from the top menu. You can simply share the link of the form to your customers on phone, social media, or share it via WhatsApp, or even embed it in your website. Thanks for staying with me on making your order form. Start accepting custom pizza orders online for your pizza store today. If you have any questions or need any help, send us email at support@neartel.com. We are happy to help. See you there.